Ate my food, ready to go.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Is my 262, thank you for the sub. God bless, dude. Welcome to the Big Dick Club. Appreciate it. Okay, I wanna outpush this bitch if I can. Oh, doesn't look like I will. Okay, I'm gonna ward for the Ivern.
Indeed, a wise choice.
He might be heading here. It's pretty hard for me to really get anything going here, especially with Tom. If I engage on him, it's not gonna lead to very much. Fuck, dude.
Indeed, a wise choice.
I can't get anything going on this Tom. Oh, he's got him. He's got one pot now, so he can maybe try to get a lead or some shit, but probably not happening here. Fucking walk into that. I must have my BF. I have to do this wave. Nice. Let's admire me for a bit. Okay, I got my BF now. It's a pretty decent one for me. Now we see if we can stomp this lane here. But now I actually do damage. So I might be able to actually just roll them. Or maybe not. Maybe they're just gonna cuck me the whole game. They don't want to fight. I have like full lane priority, so I can just go and like do whatever I want. So there's another dragon coming up. If the lane just keeps playing out like this, I can just go and do the dragon again. But I mean, ideally I want to fucking kill bottom. I don't want to just fucking farm for the entire fucking game. That's pretty good. Well, that wasn't too good, but whatever. Sometimes you gotta take the good with the bad, dude. I need tabbies. Yeah, that was greedy as fuck of me. Fuck, I need to use the fucking bathroom. Ugh, I don't want to fucking AFK though. And they took my fucking buff. Yeah, I wish there was a pause feature in fucking League. Yeah, I'm pushing back. We're so fucking weak actually right now. Everyone's losing. This is usually how the old Draven games go, so. Holy fuck, I should have flashed that. Wow, I did not expect him to do so much damage.
Indeed, a wise choice.
Yeah, if I flashed that, I would have actually won. I thought I'd just kill him without having to flash, but... He's actually, you know, surprisingly enough, he's pretty strong. Wow, everyone whiffed their abilities. I think, never mind. Nice, no one died for it. I guess that's not bad. I'm so fucking dead. Hell no. He can't kill me there. Oh, we got him before he got eaten. Hell yeah. Well, I guess that was okay. We're still like... Super fucking weak though. Like, no one can do anything. Mid's at 60 CS. Top lane's at 60 also. Yikes. It's a rough one. I probably should have played something else. I really didn't want to play, something else though. But definitely Draven wasn't the best pick here. Draven was not the best pick. Yeah, I think we just lose. I don't think there's any real way we can win unless they just throw. But I can't kill anything and we don't have a tank that's meaningful. The Gnar is just feeding. And our jungler is super behind. It was a good hustle, boys. Yeah, they just have to spaghetti if it's the only way. But I don't really see it happening since, yeah, they have Tom, so. That's pretty good. How about that though? Well, that's not so good. That makes it a little less good. Yeah, I'm just gonna get two fucking seals, 'cause I'm a poor boy. Oh my god, wow. Holy shit. Ugh, I could put out so much damage on him, but he's disgustingly fed. No, someone hit him. Oh my god, dude. Fuck, I could have killed him. I needed a fucking auto on him, though. Okay, maybe I can't carry him.
Okay.
I think this one might be a little impossible. Damn, I almost killed them with that. That would have been nice. Damn. I can't get him. Oh, I'm so fucking dead. No, I needed a fucking crit. Oh, fuck. I need some fucking mighty RNG there. Oh, wow, he can't even beat the fucking hybrid. No. No. Hell no, I don't wanna fight that shit. We're gonna get our ass fucking beat. I've got items, but the problem is I've got items, not my team. So, definitely makes it a tad bit difficult to win.